Sorry about that. I just... It's just me.
Yeah.
Harry, are you?
Get your ass up out of this lab, bro.
Oh, God.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
They was go slide when this man trying to get a rest.
Copy that.
Where the fuck did Pete go? He was just in the bed. Taking the ass out one by one. Trying to break him up.
Can't go out the windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Just here.
H2 report.
Looks like it's not just the spider living here.
I'll find it.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak.
Sweep
of
the house.
Put down the next street, over!
Phase three, secure your area in case he comes back.
If I don't find Pete before they do...
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spiders to fight. Nothing gets in the way.
Look who I found!
It was a nigga across the street.
I have to get past these hunters to find Pete.
You went down the next street, over!
Phase three, I'm on it. Secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do...
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spider tonight. Nothing
Craven
gets
wants
in the
way.
Spider
tonight.
Hunter down!
About H2.
Unclear. Just stick to your head.
What was that?
Check it out.
Checking it out.
She's out cold.
I'm taking everybody out. Nah. I'm taking everybody out now, nah, bro.
How do I get to that house?
I'm killing everybody.
My hunters. You have been stopped by that woman this whole night. You trapped the spider.
Down.
Team 5 hasn't reported in yet. That was because of this story.
Hear from them when they finish.
Yeah. But make sure we always have eyes on that house.
So we can't climb the bats.
Yeah, that's not Peter. Though.
Sorry I'm late. What the hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
Come on it, MJ. Spider-Man! It's me!
What the fuck is the enemies doing? We going after the same person, right? Man, you know what?
He just threw a manhole cover at me!
Are you sure he's at you?
Pretty sure! He's stuck outside the Queensborough Tunnel! There are hunters everywhere!
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it! Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! I thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. Unless he's not even there.
Pete?
I know you're still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Construction worker working for them for.
Oh, this shit not making sense, bro.
Open it!
Pete, wake up. Wake up! This might sting a little.
Should have been did that to this nigga, bro. That ain't making no better because he ain't up. I think the suit took
MJ.
Run.
fuck up out of here.
I wasn't
right
trying
now.
To hurt you!
Where's the sword?
Use it.
Keep running.
Better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
MJ, what are you doing? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you really feel?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you.
for being his friend.
Watching you two grow up together, you're like a son to me.
I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
I'm starting to think this damn suit Peter, wearing off
where
on
is
me,
Miles?
Personally.
He didn't. No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, too. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him. I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
Get here.
Pete fucking tweaking out.
Oh, this place has tight security.
This nigga not here for you, bro, but you always trying to beat up for him?
One down. Just need to block the rest of them. That didn't work. Maybe one of the others will. There. That cleared a small path.
Let's get the fuck up out of here.
Hello?
Who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ?
Fucking construction worker. What the fuck?
Big Spider-Man, perhaps.
Man, shut the fuck up.
Craven locked me up in here.
Genki, I need you, man.
What is this? Poison? I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. Better, but still not good. up the others. There we go. One more.
Where? I hear it though, but where? My bad, my bad. I promise I'm trying. There it is.
That door. Looks like the only way out.
You guys know a way out of here?
You will never leave this place.
It's starting to feel that way.
They were waiting for me. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask?
Damn, yeah. Don't put that shit in my head, because I wasn't even thinking that until you said that shit.
Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they?
Bro, is I'm going in circles? Him?
Did they get to Mom?
Craven is calling for more talent drones upstairs.
He must be enjoying himself.
What?
Usually he doesn't play with his food this long.
More hunters.
Craven seems to...
Your life is Craven's now! There is no escape for you!
They've been stalking Pete. Did they get him? The tape recorder?
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body lying beneath my ancestors' sky in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes.
You go.
That looks like an exit. I need to find out why Kraven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. Okay. What's going on?
Yo, what the fuck is going on?
This is... Okay.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death. Or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice. You always have a choice.
Let's not get distracted by the big picture.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, Devil's Breath, the City Hall bombing?
Don't recount my sins to me! I know what I've
done. You have no idea! Watch it!
No!
Fast! We need to find an opening! Did Kraven bring you here, or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
He awakened something in Spider, and you in him. Show me more. Well done.
Enough of this!
Do not let your prey get too close, Spider.
You'll never defeat me. Spider-Man doesn't kill.
You never fought this one. Release power! It's not mine!
I'll make it quick!
Come on! Just need an opening! For what you've done!
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal!
I'm sure to you it wasn't!
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me!
Don't say you're
Like in the air!
Yes! There it is!
My head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul. I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me!
So much to see in here. So much dread.
Yeah, box, you just wanna do some fuck shit like this.
So much doubt.
I'm not listening.
You're strong. But no one.
Where is he? Miles.
Pete? You don't get it. I mean, I tried. I tried to teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but...
You gotta be careful.
All you've ever done is let people down. Put people in danger. That's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them. It's not true. Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad.
Wow. So, your name is Miles. Who are you really? Miles.
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You wanna end this? Let's fight! What the hell, Miles? I know this is you, Lee! Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you. I'm not listening! Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Kenki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but... I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you want it to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
That shit is dope.
Miho. Miho, where are you?
No! Here, Mom.
You can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
I won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
Heard that before.
Mean it!
Not from you. On the day he died...
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Miles.
I said that's enough!
Oh, my bad, Spyro. I didn't even know you was here.
That's more than enough.
Bro, I've been up playing this shit since, like, damn near 12 in the morning, bro. Nigga, it's damn near 5:15 in the morning, bro. This shit making me mad, bro. This shit making me mad.
I have everything I need. Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. A lot's changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. Stay
alive.
You don't mean that.
I do. I know y'all again. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't.
Give up. Give up.
Give up.
You're done.
I'm not doing this anymore. You wanna know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall.
What? He gonna have sympathy or whatever, but I just feel like we shouldn't have said all of that, but it was gonna come out eventually, so...
Died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you.
Listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore. When you're out, find Spider-Man.
Do not let them escape!
Boy, that shit was...
Hey, got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. But nothing from Miles. Do you think...
Miles is fine.
Please, come on.
We're out looking for him now.
I'm gonna be pissed.
Find me.
Oh, I'm not gonna say it, bro.
Miles has to be there, too. Has to be.
You gotta hurry up.
I'll go check it out.
I left the best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life. And much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
It's hurt me fun.
I wonder if the little spider will survive.
Where is Spider-Man?
Find him yourself!
Get to distance! Tell me,
Help me!
Where is Spider-Man?
We have to get this suit off.
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken.
But we can break out of this shit. Right?
You still hold back.
Maybe! You lack
motivation.
Parade your achievement through the streets.
you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you.
I study all of these things. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head.
Minds?
Observe it.
He ate that?
Show me what you are capable of! Stop hiding! For the maggot and the field mice. Shut up!
Where is he?
Need more distance!
Fight me, bitch.
My.
No!
I'll show you what I can do! You can't run from me! No!
The fuck is... Was that him?
Bring that it out! Why do you hide your strength from me?
You call me a dying old man, and yet
shut up! Come, crush my.
Did this nigga just disappear?
Bones into powder. Leave my body for the maggot and the field mice. Shut up. Gorgeous. Tear you limb from limb! Do it! Or I will gut you and mount you on my wall.
Kill. Kill. Kill.
He's right there.
Get back out here!
Get your big ass off. Get your big ass off.
Attack my beast!
Couldn't
fight me yourself! Ah!
try to help him.
So many years, I wait for a predator capable of defeating.
Enough talking!
Then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
I won't.
I will not let God decide my fate! Stronger than I thought.
What did he go?
Just me.
Hell in my Pope costume, man. God damn.
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles.
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything.
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do.
Don't try to mentor me. You're the one running away from your problems. You're the one hell-bent on revenge.
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
What? Listen to you?
Jess! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of?
Oh, that's crazy.
this suit. It makes me a better Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
Miles, hit the bell,
bro.
All
I want is to save you.
The bell.
I'm the hero. I don't get saved.
Yeah, let me set up, bro. Hold on, bro. Cause my hands, like, yeah, hold on, bro. Let me get my costume right, cause this motherfucker got me fucked up. This shit getting intense.
Why are you doing this? I made you. You owe me.
Motherfucker, I'm trying to save.
I know you don't mean that.
All I wanted was to save everyone. MJ, May. Now this city thinks that I'm the problem. But I'm not anymore.
I am the solution.
Bitch. Bitch. Bitch.
Can't let this go. I'm finally everything everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know. I know.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and
I'll let Pete die.
If I thought some suit could save him, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up! You can't hide from me, Miles.
The fuck, I ain't trying to hide. I'm making it to you, motherfucker. Damn it.
You gotta be stronger than that. This time, you have to save yourself.
I can't.
You will. I'm not losing you, Pete.
Oh my God, Pete. Let me breathe, bro. Just let me in. Please let me. I'm not finna fight you through stages again. Let me in, bro. I support it, but God damn, I ain't gonna show you.
Last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
Hey, what the... You deadass go try to get that shit to Harry? After all the shit we just did to get that shit out of Peter? We fucking destroying that shit, bro.
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
It's glad to have this nigga back, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. Should have my nigga crazy. Son, like, going for Miles, bro, my nigga would have been like fucked up in the head for how long?
Finally got it off.
Who the fuck is Dr.
My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine?
Do you want me to die?
Why the fuck would you do that? Is Venom.
I thought it was gonna be Brock, but no, it made perfect sense. This nigga is Venom.
Harry, are you?
Get your ass up out of this lab, bro.
Oh God.
I thought he was going to be the Green Goblin.
End this already!
Kill my pops. You just heard what he said, bro. Kill my pops.
Finish! Let's see how he handles the Fearless! make me your prey! I see your true form! You are death clothed in beast flesh! I have never felt such pain. Yes!
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted. We're going to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him.